and welcome back to another video. In this video particularly today, I want to talk a little bit about selling. And I know there are so many topics out there about selling and how to sell with authenticity. There we go. How to sell with authenticity. But I wanted to dig into a little bit of detail here, which might help you a little bit as well. In particular, if you want to try and sell your services to prospecting clients or even to your audience. Now, I know when we talk about selling your services, the word selling kind of has a connotation to it where you might feel a little bit apprehensive with the word selling. And that's okay. Now, one of the major things that I've seen so many times, if people always say, but how do I sell? Now, there are so many different ways to sell. But first of all, you've got to understand that you are not born to sell, okay? You're not born with that kind of skill. It's something that you can learn. But there are so many things that hold you back from selling, and those kind of things are really just your beliefs. Now, beliefs are a very strong word because, first of all, beliefs are created by stories you tell yourself and you end up believing. Or it could also be stories that other people have told you or putting their kind of thoughts into your head, and now you believe that too. So you see, at the end of the day, if somebody has told you that you're not really good at selling, you can't really sell anything, or you're not a salesperson, you should not be in this department, whatever those kind of stories are that people are telling you, you end up believing them. I mean, if somebody tells you that you're not a good salesperson, you can't sell anything, you're going to believe them, right? And it's so hard then when we're running our own businesses and we're trying to sell our services, that's sometimes where we kind of run up against the barrier and we don't know how to get over it. So what I really want to share with you is really just the three ways that you can kind of sell authentically, okay? And this is something that you will have to learn. It doesn't happen overnight. It is something you've got to concentrate on, and it is something that you've got to practice. So the first thing I really want to say is know what your beliefs are. If you think about selling, what are your beliefs regarding selling? What you really have to think about is what are those underlying things that are stopping you from selling your services or making you feel that this is not true to who you really are? Those kind of beliefs you can then easily swing around because selling is really just a tool that you're using, okay? I know it's got a negative connotation when people say selling, but if you think about it as a tool that you're using in order to help somebody else, then obviously you can start thinking and changing your mindset and also your beliefs about it. The second thing that I want to say is so important is relationships. You have to build relationships with people so that they can get to know who you are. Those kind of relationships are really the key element for any way to sell authentically. Now, it's happened to me so many times where I've just had a conversation with somebody without the intent of really selling them my service. But because the conversation and the relationship was so strong between us, where they really felt they could turn around and say, "How can I work with you?" So at the end of the day, the second thing that you really have to concentrate on is just building that kind of relationship with your audience so they can obviously get to know you. And then the last tip that I want to share is to communicate. Oh my goodness, this is something that I've seen so many times that people think they do, right? But they don't. Because again, when you communicate with somebody, it needs to be authentic. It needs to come from the heart. It really needs to resonate and be aligned with who you are and what you do. But also, when you communicate, it is not just about you. You need to communicate in such a way that your audience can obviously connect with you. And that's where you have to start learning what kind of language your audience is using so you can use it in order to build that relationship with them again. So I just wanted to share that with you. I know it's a very short video about selling, but I thought I just wanted to help you a little bit out as to ways to think about selling a bit differently. Think about where your kind of beliefs originate from so you can swing them around. And then also how to really build a relationship with your audience and how to communicate effectively with them so that once you really start selling your services, it is as easy as having a conversation. Wherever you are, I'm hoping you're having a lovely day, and I'll be back very soon again. Take care.